Hey, welcome back to the Dunge. I am excited and scared and excited mostly, so let's jump into it.
We're four out there watching Shakespeare Jones.
I may need to start out with some strong dunging. Oh no, I've got a date. I've got a date. We've got a date with what's his face? It's been a minute, okay. You see Seven sitting alone, poking at his phone. Oh, it's you.
Hey.
Hey. Seven puts away his phone and looks at you expectantly. So, there's an awkward silence. So, what's your favorite Blade Generation album? I've never heard of Blade Generation. Seven smiles as if it's a joke. It's not a joke, pal. Wait, you're serious. Blade Generation is my band from Korea. Double platinum? No big deal. How embarrassing for me, sir. You don't listen to a lot of music, I guess. Too busy? Do you watch net TV? I like to chill out. Takes hard work to achieve anything, though, doesn't it? It does, Mr. K-pop star. Well, since you don't know Blade Generation, I guess you don't need an autograph. That's true. You feel an impulse to give a gift, but you don't have anything to give. I am giftless, okay? So, we're done here, then. How is Sword Life? Sword Life, huh? I guess as a wielder, that's your main interest. Well, in Blade Generation, I'm the Machne of the group. My agent doesn't want my sword side to be public knowledge. Might make me less cute. He takes a sip from his coffee and makes a face. Something wrong? Yeah, I mean, not really, but they used the wrong milk. Ask them to fix it. No, talk to a stranger more than I have to? No way.
Huh?
Wait, why is she coming over here? Shit, cover for me. The cashier approaches your table nervously. Hey, sorry to bother you, but you're Seven from Blade Generation, aren't you? I'm Olivia. Seven looks at you and shakes his head slightly. There is a slight panic in his eyes. You're mistaken. No way. I know that Bias Wrecker's face anyways. Wait, that means... Oh.
My.
My.
God!
God!
Oh my God, oh my God! Blade Generation is in Verona!
She's saying it. I don't have to say it too.
Huh?
Maybe even Sungmo is here too? Seven's face closes, is becoming carefully blank. Oh no! Olivia rushes away, typing on her phone excitedly. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Whatever. I'm so sorry. I 100%. This was my bad. I botched this. Can't come here anymore, I guess. Thanks for having my back, though.
Later.
I guess there's still the dunge, if you want to. The monsters won't bring paparazzi. Ah, yeah. I love a new dunge partner. Seven slouches out, met by an expensive-looking car outside. Why did he ask to meet me in public? Never going to Kix again, so... Hope you have other ideas. Beach? I don't know. I'll think about it and get back to you. Okay. Wow. Somebody's excited. Hopefully that means my roommates come home and not that I'm, being robbed. Ooh, should I? We'll work on his love rank real quick, and then let's start at 5 since he's just a level 1-er. And then, we'll work on the others as we go. That's how we do here at Shakespeare Jones. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Don't tell anyone we did this, okay?
Okay, your secret's safe with me, bruh. Should we ice skate with him? He scuffs at the ice with his foot. Hmm. I don't feel like skating right now. I hope that's okay. You can skate without me, though. I'd rather chat.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, how are you feeling about the monsters lately? They seem less scary than usual. You chat about the dungeon for a while. You feel your muscles relaxing. Eventually, you fall into a few minutes of quiet, companionable silence. I guess we're done here, then. I don't have any gifts, okay, game? He is pretty cool. Look how cool he is. We have time for a little self-indulgence, right? You sit in the massage chairs. They begin to vibrate and knead your back. Oh, man, I could use that. I could always use that, though. Too soon, it's over. You feel more relaxed. You feel an impulse. I don't have to give a gift.
Huh?
Do you think monsters use massage chairs to relax when we're not fighting? Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
All those weird vertebrae need special massage expertise, I'm sure. Until we chop them up. Let's go. Okay. We do like to chop them up. Oh, that's good. I am very glad I did that. No? Oh, yes. North American arcades are kind of funny. They're so old and chill. Nobody's trying to be a pro. We could play co-op.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I've heard this Moon Hunters one is pretty good. Never found the moon, though. You be the shapeshifty druid, and I'll be the swordsman this time. You spend some time beating up pixel monsters and collecting loot. Seven runs over and resurrects you each time your character falls. Yeesh. It's a good thing you're more careful in real life than in the game. Actually, he's way cute. Okay, I'm a fan. I think I'm on the seven train now. Look how cute he is. Seven smiles, wiping sweat from his eyes. You feel an impulse to give a gift, but I don't have anything, okay? Winning is hard work unless we work together. I don't have anything, okay? What do you want from me, game? You know, how many malls do you know that have 9 floors, huh? Oh, we got some new nifty monsters coming at us. Dang it. Well, that's where we're at. I did do quite a bit of slaying and quite a bit of vault opening. Ooh, nice, nice, nice. Excellent. Oh my gosh, Abe, that is an impossible question. How am I supposed to answer that? I really like Isaac. I do really like Isaac. For me, right now, it's kind of going Isaac, 7, Valeria, Sunder. I've officially friend-zoned Sunder, so take that for what you will. It's been a while since we've sparred, and my office has been quiet lately. How about a fencing lesson here? On guard! I'm too excited about this. Oh, I used the emojis! I'm so proud of him.
Well, hello.
You seem to be getting the hang of parrying, so today we'll try the riposte. After a parry, riposte... I don't know how to say these things. Riposte lets you thrust in return. He glances at the door, then back to you.
Mm.
Here, it's easier if I show you. Go ahead and attack me. Okay, we'll attack right. Isaac deflects easily, and suddenly his foil pokes into your shoulder. Since you held off, I need to extend further to riposte, see? A riposte returns the attacker's energy back upon them. Isaac glances at the clock. Here, I'll attack you. Parry, then step forward and attack immediately. Are you okay? No. Yes, I think so. I don't know. You're very perceptive. I'm sorry. I'm distracted indeed. He takes off his gear and pours refreshments. That was fast. My father has finished a hostile takeover of my firm. He fucking what? He bought a majority and discredited me with the board. What? His dad is the worst. What? He did a hostile takeover? So, my time is just about over at Brooks Associates. I only have today and tomorrow. Your dad is the worst, Isaac! I try not to care what he thinks. He's a foolish, close-minded old man. Who, yeah, don't care what he thinks, but maybe care if he does a literal hostile takeover of the job that you're on the C-suite of. I've officially disowned him and cut off contact. Good! Good! That's true. If you don't have a job, baby, you can always stay at my apartment. But now, I'm going to lose everything I've built here. Because of him. How could I not care? I'm gonna say, be proud of what you did. I know, I'm proud, I promise. I tell myself all the time. But I'm really glad I talked to you. I'm sorry to burden you. You poor thing. I guess this was our last time fencing in this office. Tomorrow's my last day. I sold my stock. I'm comfortable. Well, I'll be comfortable while I sort out what to do next. I mean, yeah, I'm sure you're just fine financially. It'll be a bit like starting over. I've lost so much. I keep trying to focus on fencing, but it's not working. Maybe I should give up for the day. Or I could make a house call for a uniquely talented fencing student like you. Okay, why not tonight? Well, it's tempting. I want to get close to you in any way I can. But your temptation might be too strong for me right now. Come on, let me help you forget about things for a while. I know I'm not in a great place emotionally right now, and I dream about you. Oh, do you, Isaac? I need to know we're committed to each other before we can be intimate. Well, otherwise I'll just regret it afterwards. And I don't want to regret anything with you. Isaac, I totally understand. But don't worry, I promise I'm not trying to rush you. I'm just being clear about my requirements. Take your time and think about it. Isaac, I want to have your determination, my man. But he leans in and gives me a long kiss. I suppose this is good night for now. Thank you for your companionship. I've been dreaming about you. You know what? That could be creepy if I was not super into Isaac. What kind? You are healing broken weapons of all kinds. Me, too. It was lovely. You're a comfort to me, even when I'm asleep. Thank you. You're so welcome, Isaac.